The Oakland Raiders will officially make their mark in Las Vegas next year, but the Raiders Foundation is already doing amazing things here in the Valley. Here to talk about their charity poker tournament is Raider great Lincoln Kennedy, who also works the Raiders radio broadcast, and we have Jason Hales from the Nevada Football League. Welcome, you two.
Thank you for having us.
Man, you are a big guy.
I'm wearing my heels today.
You got the heels on?
Yeah, I got my heels on.
First question, 10 years in the NFL. What was the one team you look forward to playing on Sunday?
Well, I tell you what, we, the Raiders, we were always up against everyone, the Kansas City Chiefs, the Denver Broncos, and, of course, the San Diego Chargers when they were the Chargers. Me growing up in San Diego, I kind of took that Charger game personally, but I really hated the Chiefs.
Oh, the Chiefs, right? Take it to them.
So this, absolutely.
So let's talk about the charity poker tournament that we have going on. When's it taking place? Who is it benefiting? What do we have going on?
It's going to be on October 24th of this year, and it's going to benefit the Nevada Youth Football League. Jason's representing that. To my left. And what we're going to do is, if you have any information, go to RaidersFoundation.org. And that's, we've got sponsorship packages still available. We've got tickets still available. And of course, the big one is that we've got a first place prize is a seat on the World Series Poker Tournament 2020.
Oh, that is awesome. So, Jason, what does it mean to you guys when the Raiders Foundation comes to you and say they want to help out the organization?
It's huge, because it's them helping kids keep kids off the street, and helping kids play football. And if it wasn't because of the Raiders and for the Raiders, a lot of these kids wouldn't have the chance to play football.
It's really cool to see the things that the Raiders Foundation is already doing here in town. The team's not even here. Jason, are you a Raiders fan?
Yes, I am.
Okay.
Smart man.
Exactly. Standing next to Lincoln here, I am a Raiders fan as well.
Smart man.
I'll tell you what. If, you know, I played ball in high school. Mm-hmm. If I was behind a guy like yourself, leading the charge, I would be scoring touchdowns left and right.
And that's why we had the success we did when I played.
That's right. What's it like? I mean, let Jason and I know, because you play ball, right, in high school, okay? What's it like the night before the Super Bowl? Are you getting any sleep?
No, you're not getting any sleep. I mean, the Super Bowl was a tremendous experience. It's a once-in-a-lifetime experience. For those who are fortunate enough to go back and experience again, you know, you tip your hat to them, but it is a crazy night.
Now, Jason, when you play ball and you coach these kids and help them out, what position did you play?
Defensive line.
Oh, man, two big guys right here. What happens? There's a fumble. Bottom of that pile. What's going on at the bottom of that pile?
You don't have your beat button ready because anything goes. You're fighting for that ball. Anything goes. So pull and prod and, you know, all that stuff. Yeah.
We got about 60 seconds here. Are there any other players at the charity poker tournament?
There will be other celebrity players. And as I mentioned, go to RaidersFoundation.org and you have a chance to participate, whether at a sponsorship level or sign up to be a player.
We're going to do a thing. You know, we're not going to sit here and play poker.
No.
Because
no?
It's kind of like, you know, I want to warm you up for the charity tournament. Okay. So we're going to do a game of high-low.
Okay.
Very simple, okay? Here we go, Lincoln. So is the next card higher or lower than an ace?
Does ace represent one or high?
Ace is high.
Okay, so low.
So low, okay? Next card higher or lower than
Jason,
a two?
You want to take
Jason, the attack team.
High.
High, okay. All right. Oh. All right, big man. Higher or lower than a seven?
High.
Higher than a seven?
Higher than a seven.
All right, same. Okay, we'll go again. Higher or lower than a seven?
Lower.
Oh! I should have given it to Jason. It is so great to meet you.
Pleasure. Thank you.
You're doing great things in Las Vegas. We appreciate it. And same thing to you, Jason. I played football, and the sport really, I mean, it taught me how to be a man. It taught me so many great things. So thank you for everything that you're doing in town as well.
Appreciate it.
So the Raiders Foundation Charity Poker Tournament is taking place October 24th at the Sterling Club. For information, visit RaidersFoundation.org. Mercedes, over to you.